we could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations, but then we couldn't have 4x4 pickup. The shark is now a mega shark, often referred to by scientists as the 64-ounce gas station soda of large marine predators. Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
Well, you gotta be scared about. You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved?
You think I'm crazy? No, no. I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get here easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship. But will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Hello there, girly. As you can see, I came prepared today. I'ma fix you up real perfect. And y'all out swim a torpedo! Look down there! It's about the end for you!
too bad.
While fears of ecological apocalypse are valid, you should see Exico Petroleum's previous quarter's earnings.
Scaly, as you can see, I came prepared today!
I'ma fix you up real pretty. Fine will! This boat come with everything! Swim a torpedo! It's about the end for you! Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes!
For Kyle.
The Gulf Stream is just one of many major currents that mariners have used since time immemorial to circumnavigate the globe.
Scaly, you can see, I came prepared today!
I'ma fix you up real, Purdy. It's about the end for you. Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes.
Humans have seen less than 5% of our oceans, which means there's still plenty of treasure out there for everybody. Thank you.
Shallow there, girly. As you can see, I came prepared today. I'ma fix you up real pretty. Fine, will.
Will.
reinforcements! Don't drag ass now! We back on!
Laissez le bon temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.